Today we have a case, Osgood Schlatter disease in old age. We know that Osgood Schlatter disease occurs in the adolescent age from traction injury from the patellar tendon over the tibial torsi with activities. In most cases, this traction injury will resolve and diffusion of the torsi occur before the patient reach adolescent age. Sometimes it persists and causes pain and troubles to the patient. Our patient today has undergone another operation before, which was of no benefit and presented with pain and swelling. After doing X-ray, we noticed that the swelling is present as we see in this picture, this one side. The other side also, we found this bony prominence and this osculum. We decided to do operation for him to remove all this these ossicles and the bone, and we removed all these bony prominences and made curettage. The patient improved. Post-operative X-ray, clearance of all these ossicles, both sides. The all patient complaint has resolved. Patient, this is a scar of two previous operation, and the patient is happy with this condition now. Thank you very much.